realtor is a licensed professional who helps people buy and sell homes, and they maintain a standard around their profession in terms of the quality of service they give to their clients.
What do I get out of being a realtor? Networking, access to information, a global identity, incredible access to a global marketplace.
Being a realtor is meaningful. That it's not just another designation, that it's not just another title that I would slap onto my business card.
Now, my favorite thing about being a realtor is that I can tell people that I'm better than being a sales associate. New York State gave me a license, but being a realtor made me good.
Being a realtor gives you a national place on the map. It distinguishes you from all the other Manhattan agents. It enables you to get certain designations that you can't get with REBNY. REBNY has designations as well, but when you're talking to realtors from across the country, they may not recognize or understand what the REBNY designations are.
We can no longer have as agents titles like SVP, so professional designations have taken the place of titles, and it shows the people, the public, that I've taken the time out to educate myself. It really sets me apart from other agents.
Being a realtor means a lot to me. It does mean that you are part of the largest real estate family in the country. As a realtor, you're part of New York State Association of Realtors and Hudson Gateway Association of Realtors, which has over 10,000 members.
It's a global scale. So when you're connecting with all these agents from all over the country and all over the world, then REBNY becomes small in terms of we are, like, it's New York City, but then the National Association of Realtors, that's why we become realtors. It's everything else.
I'm a member of both, and they both have value. But when I go outside of my market, people don't know what REBNY is. But if I go to Chicago, people know what a realtor is. So for me and my local business, every single day, I need REBNY. They are just as valuable to me, and there's no reason why I can't be active in both, and I am, and always have been.
I think it's value in both, and we benefit from both. But I do believe that being a realtor in New York City, I think everybody should be a realtor.
I would tell a non-realtor that they should really want to be a realtor. Why wouldn't you want to have the best pedigree and designation that you could possibly have to enhance and improve your business?
I think that what I will say is just do it. Get it done, because it's good for everybody.